What's up, YT? This is Sugar Hawaii 9 coming at you with a vlog of the day. And just some updates on some things. Just want to let you guys know that I just uploaded some videos and things. So please go check them out. Come on, guys. I love your support and feedback. I put a lot of hard work in these videos. Being up all day and all night pretty much. And trying to accomplish something that I like to do. And I don't get a lot of views or comments on my videos, but this is just me putting my channel out there so you guys can check it out. I mean, if you guys are not into makeup or whatever, that's totally fine. I'm okay with that. But I do want to express that I do put a lot of hard work in my videos, and I am a very, very sweet person, and I am honest. I keep it real, 100. I recently just did this look here. This is also using my Mythic Palette by Urban Decay. This is using the color Hustle, and I just kind of darkened it up with some black, and I used a little bit of sand in the crease on top of the Hustle as well. So yeah, this is a darker look. I pinned my hair back with some bobby pins, brushed her out. It's just a messy, altogether look. It doesn't have to be special. But yeah, I would like you guys to, you know, come by and check out my videos. Thumbs up the video. Rate, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't. Again, thank you for the ones that is supporting my videos and is coming in and they're giving me feedback. It's just, I feel like I put a lot of effort into what I do, and I don't get anything to show for it at some point. But I will have another giveaway in the next month. It's going to be in probably the middle of, August if I make 400 subscribers. So far, I haven't gotten to 300, but I'm still keeping my fingers crossed and everything. But yeah, I would love you guys' feedback, so please comment, rate, and subscribe if you haven't. Again, thank you for watching, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye, y'all.